What does temple mean to me? Right now, it means seeing all of your beautiful faces popping up in those little Zoom boxes every day, every week, and knowing that whatever distance we've got, we're all in this together.
For me, temple together right now means having a spiritual community that's an amazing source of support and learning.
Temple together means a caring, learning community.
Temple together means always having a supportive community.
I come to temple because it's warm, it's inclusive, and I find it a very thoughtful place to be.
Temple is unconditional love.
A safe, comfortable, and inspiring place for everyone.
What temple together means to us is being part of a supportive community. It means lunch together for my mother, davening together on Shabbat, whether in person or nowadays via Zoom. And actually, Mom's on the phone right now. Hi, Mom.
Oh, hi, Ezra. I'm very happy to be participating in Temple Together. I wish to say hello to all my friends. I always look forward to attending temple services with Rabbi Groschko and Rabbi Greenspan. I am greatly inspired by them.
Attending temple services and events online gives me spiritual nourishment and allows me to preserve the precious lifelines I have to my new Montreal area friends I made since moving here 2 years ago.
One of the things that I love most about temple is our commitment to inclusivity.
One of the things I love about temple is helping out at Torah school.
Temple for me is prayer. Oh, who says shalom bimromo? Learning and community.
What temple means to me
I love seeing my friends and I love all the activities you made for us and I hope you all stay happy and healthy.
I love my teacher Amy. I love Torah school. I hope she stays happy and healthy.
I love how warm and inclusive it always feels.
And I love how thoughtful and spiritual it is.
I love to watch everything.
Hi everybody, Sophia and Harry here.
Temple creates a spirit of community and satisfies a spiritual hunger.
That along with Tikkun Olam makes our futures bright.
Hi everybody, it's Andrew.
Cyrila.
Simon.
We can't wait to be back at Temple and singing and praying with everybody. We miss that a lot, and we miss seeing everybody in person and giving hugs.
Shalom, Temple family.
Hello, it's Rachel and Daniel.
Yes.
This is where we Zoom from when we go to Temple.
This is what Shabbat services are like with Cheryl and Chuck.
I want to thank Rabbi Groschko and Rabbi Greenspan for all of the classes and services and helping keep our community strong during this time of crisis. Thank you.
Thank you, Temple, for truly uniting us, connecting us, making us feel like part of the Temple community, even when we can't physically be in the same space. You have provided a tremendous source of comfort and inspiration to the whole Temple family, and I thank you for that.
Hi, I am Rabbi Lisa Groschko, and it is my great pleasure to welcome you tonight to Temple Together in Spirit and Song.
Hi everyone, here I am in my music room at home. It's been great seeing your faces and being able to connect with you at services and other online events, but of course it's no substitute for being together in person. I hope you're all keeping very well at home, and I hope that we're able to see each other again soon.
I just want to thank everyone for supporting us through this and for joining us in all of our various activities on Zoom. And like you, I can't wait to see you in person.
Hello, everyone. I want to take this opportunity to thank you for joining us this evening. Though these are very difficult times, I think it's wonderful that we're able to celebrate as a Temple family. Enjoy the show, and I look forward to seeing you soon. Bye.
Hi, this is Jake. I am in charge of all the music for family services at Temple, and this is a song called This Is Home.
This is home.
Temple Emanu-El-Beth Sholom of Montreal, it is a privilege for me to offer words of blessing to you. You are, of course, the only Reformed synagogue in Montreal, the only one in Eastern Canada, and you are a beacon of strength and life and vitality. Your leadership, led by your remarkable rabbi, Rabbi Lisa Grushko, you are the source of so much meaning and hope. We are in a difficult moment. We all are, all across the globe and throughout our movement. But what we, the Reform movement, can be, and what you have always been through the decades of your remarkable storied career as a synagogue, we can adapt. We can find ways to reinvent and reconnect and reimagine. So I have every confidence that we will go Michael, from strength to strength. And I celebrate you at this wonderful milestone. Feel the strength of the global Reform movement celebrating with you this day. Mazal tov, kol hakavod.
During the high holidays of 2008, people feared losing their livelihood to the Great Recession. They lost focus on the real meaning of the season to make our relationships loving and fair. So I walked into the center of the Bima Temple and told this story. King Solomon sent his trusted aide Benaiah on a mission to find a legendary ring. Gleeful people who looked at the ring became serious. The sad and the serious grew joyful. Benaiah failed to find the ring, but while returning to report defeat, he chanced upon an old jeweler in the marketplace. Benaiah asked, "Have you ever heard of a ring that makes the frivolous wearer forget their glee and the discouraged forget their sorrows?" And the jeweler produced a plain gold ring, and he engraved some words on it. And when Benaiah read those words, he smiled broadly. He went straight to Solomon and he said, "Your Majesty, here's the ring that you desire." Solomon was gleeful to receive the prize, but when he read the inscription, his smile vanished. The ring showed only three Hebrew letters, Gimel, Zayin, Yud, standing for Gamzu Ya'avor, this too shall pass. COVID-19 threatens our lives above all else. We stay home to save ourselves, our families, our very society from danger. Temple has responded online with life-giving, stimulating programs, services, classes, and inspiration that exemplify what a synagogue can do to say l'chaim against the virus threat. I thank our rabbis and staff. They are here for us during the pandemic, continuing our Jewish life. And my thank you will be a donation to Temple to help assure Temple's place in the Jewish community as a leader into the future. And I hope that you'll generously join me in doing the same. Yes, this virus too shall pass. But until it does, we must make certain that our unique synagogue will still be here for us and for all Montreal.
Thank you, Rabbi Lerner, for being always so generous with your wisdom and continuing to inspire me and all of us as we go forward in these times. Now, one of the wonderful things about Temple is that we have had such a rich variety of voices over the years, wonderful people who have been with us as cantorial soloists, and so it's with great pleasure that we now turn first to Paula Rosen and then to Rochelle Schubert.
Hello, Gala from Home attendees. I'm Paula Rosen, and I'd like to start out with a song that was popular during World War I. Keep the home fires burning, though your hearts are yearning. Though the lads are far away, they dream of home. There's a silver lining through the dark clouds shining. Turn the dark clouds inside out till the boys come home. Since singing at Temple Emanu-El in the 90s, I've lived in France, Vancouver, Toronto, and now England. Regardless of how many places you live, it's human nature to long for home, to want to go home, to want to be home. But stay home? Yeah, that's not really the dream. And I don't know about you, but I've got some pretty bad cabin fever. And the meditations in my heart are not always the ones that I would like to share with a listening God. If you feel as I do, perhaps this prayer will help you in the way that it helps me. Yiyul ratzon, yiyul ratzon imrefi, yiyul ratzon, yiyul ratzon imrefi. Stay healthy, stay happy, and yes, stay home.
Hi, Rochelle Schubert here, reaching out with affection for all the friends I made during my years as Temple Music Director. The song I've selected resonates with the times, even though it was written decades ago. It contains a blessing, and that blessing is for you. No complaints and no regrets. I still believe in chasing dreams and placing bets. But I have learned that all you give is all you get. So give it all you got. I I had my share, I drank my fill, and even though I'm satisfied, I'm hungry still to see what's down the other road beyond the hill, and do it all again. So here's to
away at our fall event. We are so, so pleased to welcome back the incomparable Yiddish gentleman of Yid Life Crisis. So sit back, enjoy, and don't forget to sing along.
Good evening, bonsoir, I'm Neil Wiener, president of Temple Emanu-El-Beth Sholom. On behalf of the entire congregation, I would like to thank tonight's performers, Rabbi Grushko and those who worked so hard to put this event together, and all of you who have supported this event with your generous donations. A special thank you to the Bruce Kent Group, the title sponsor. Now, I know what you're thinking. If the president of the congregation is talking, here comes the pitch for more donations. And you're right. Our building may be temporarily closed because of this terrible pandemic, but Temple is busier than ever with online activities. You can support these activities by going to www.templemontreal.ca. And on the homepage, under Temple Together in Spirit and Song, click on Support Temple and please make an online donation. And as a very special incentive, if you make an online donation before midnight tonight, I will come to your residence or place of business and personally thank you while practicing proper social distancing. So I know I'll be seeing many of you very soon. Thank you, stay safe, and enjoy the rest of this event.
Hi everyone, I'm Ronan Adler, and I've been Temple's music director since 2015. I hope you're enjoying our online edition of Temple's annual gala. I think it's interesting how this time of isolation can lead us to reflect on the things that are really important in life, so I'd like to sing a song that talks about some of the things that really matter, and at the same time give a bit of a shout out to other parents who may be home these days with young children. I hope you'll excuse some of the background noise in this video, the bird song, the occasional passing truck, and other sounds of the city. I thought it was especially appropriate to record this song outside.
All I really need is a song in my heart, a song in my heart,
food in my mouth,
and love in my family. Oh, all I really need is a song in my heart, a song in my heart,
and love in my family.
I need the rain to fall. I need the sun to shine, to give life to the seeds we sow, to make the food we need to grow. All I really need is a song in my heart, a song in my heart,
and love in my family.
And special moment at Temple every year is when Dennis Brott, a member of our Temple family, takes to the Bima to play Kol Nidre on the cello, stirring our hearts and our souls. Like so many, Dennis has been directly affected by COVID-19 and has been in the prayers of our community. And so with that in mind, it gives me such deep joy and gratitude to say that now we'll share a message from Dennis, which will be followed by Misha Berach, our prayer for healing, led by Ronan Adler, our music director.
Greetings, members of Temple Emanu-El. Rabbi Gershko asked me to send out a short video to share with you my appreciation to all of you for your good wishes, for your cards, for your emails, for your prayers, for your thoughts of energy as I fought the battle with COVID-19 over 45 days in the Shum Hospital, 32 of which were in a coma. I have been home now for 12 days and am recuperating really, really well. Of course, the recuperation is a challenge in so, so many ways, but you have no idea how grateful I am to be alive, to be with you. And I am looking forward to Kol Nidre. That's my goal, to play again, because the COVID took tremendous muscle mass away from me, over 26 kilos. And that's all energy and muscle that needs to be rebuilt. But I'm determined, and I will get there to see all of you in the new year and play the beautiful Kol Nidre as my prayer and contribution to our temple life. Be safe, be well, and love life. See you soon.
We keep in our prayers all those still in need of healing, and we extend our heartfelt thanks to everyone on the front lines who is working so hard to keep us healthy and safe. Next, it is my great pleasure to share with you two voices who you'll recognize from the High Holy Days, Jenny Cohen and Joseph Kaiser.
I have chosen to sing Shalom Rav, a beautiful setting by Ben Steinberg. And it's a melody that I've listened to or sung most of my life. And it evokes peace, hopefulness, and comfort in difficult times for me. I want to thank pianist and my dear friend Geneviève Jalbert for collaborating with me on short notice.
Yeah, Hi, I'm Joe Kaiser. This is my son Jack Kaiser and my son Jacob Kaiser. And we're going to be performing Bridge Over Troubled Water by Simon and Garfunkel. There's actually two reasons why. So the first being that probably about 13, 14 years ago, I sang this song in shul during Yom Kippur as part of Rabbi Lerner's sermon. But the second reason why is during this crisis, these Friday night services have brought me and all of us closer to temple and closer to one another. And like a bridge over troubled water, it has eased my mind and it has dried my tears. And so we wanted to share this with you.
As we come to the close of this evening's event, We turn to next year's honorees, Brian and Marcia Bronfman, followed by a musical surprise under the direction of the extraordinarily talented Rona Nadler, which will fill our hearts and remind us of the values that we share at Temple together.
Bonjour, je suis Marcia.
Hi, I'm Brian Bronfman.
And we are the honorees for next year's Temple Gala. It was originally scheduled for this year, but unfortunately due to the pandemic, it was postponed. So we look forward to seeing you next spring in person.
So please join us next spring for Peace, Diversity, and Inclusion, a celebration of shared values. La paix, la diversité et l'inclusion, une célébration de valeurs partagées. And in fact, peace, diversity, and inclusion are exactly the values that attracted us to Temple in the first place. And they're still the values that keep us bound to this wonderful institution that we care so much for. Temple plays a really important role in our city in the development of interfaith understanding. And our rabbi, Lisa Grushko, is a leader, not just in Montreal, but across the continent and even around the world in the promotion of progressive ideals.
Notre travail au réseau pour la paix et l'harmonie sociale, the Peace Network for Social Harmony, est de bâtir des ponts entre les diverses cultures et religions et de promouvoir le vivre ensemble en paix.
At Temple, we have a community, a family that shares and cultivates these values, and we look forward to celebrating them with you. So to conclude Temple together, here's a song very much in the spirit of peace, unity, and tikkun olam, Ani Ve'ata.
You and I will change the world.
Enjoy.
Thank you for joining us this evening, Thank you to everyone who made it possible, especially our musicians, our speakers, and of course, our generous sponsors. And if you haven't yet donated, please go to our website, do what you can to support us and to see all of the ways that we're staying wide open even as the building is closed. Thank you, all of you. Bonne nuit, Laila Tov. Good night.
Ani v'atan shanet ha'olam Ani v'atan az yavou kvar kulam Amru et zekodem lefanai lo meshane Ani v'atan shanet ha'olam Ani v'ata nenase me'atchala Yiyer anura ein davar ze lo nora
Amaru et ze kodem lefanai ze lo meshane
Ani v'ata neshane et ha'olam Ani v'ata neshanet ha'olam.